And nowhere else would you see this. Road closed signs to campgrounds in the St. Vrain area. Water lines in all of the south campgrounds froze, and they are evacuating campers now.